Here are some green flags that I look for in men. Money.
Come on, girl, you can do better than that. Who cares about money? That's something that you can get yourself. You want to make it hard for him? Try to find a man that has a really good personality that complements yours. A man that treats you really well and is super nice to you. So instead of one green flag, you can have like 50 green flags. I mean, why stop at one? You're welcome.